My name is Brian Shett, and I am a molecular biology and biochemistry major. I chose a major because a lot of advancements being made nowadays in terms of biology, it's being done at the molecular and chemical level. We're developing these small molecules that can target proteins, and we have a good understanding of the molecular and chemical principles behind it. The work I'm doing is developing chemical and molecular imaging tools that we can use to image biological systems, such as the immune system. Being able to image these biological systems is definitely really important because sometimes they're so small that we cannot see it with our naked eye or just under a standard optical microscope. There's actually a program here called the UCI Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program, and they actually give out funding for undergraduates to do research. So I know for me, instead of working during the summer, I actually applied for funding from the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program. And through their funding, I was able to spend my time at UCI doing research over the summer instead of going outside and finding a job. I chose UCI because it was a great undergraduate research institution. I heard from my friends that went to UCI that there's a lot of undergraduate research opportunities here. And that's something I wanted to explore. So I chose UCI because of that.